Holy Innocents Novena Day 8. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Dear Jesus, we thank you for your blessed martyrs, the Holy Innocents. We praise you for the holy sacrifice they made by dying in place of you, and we ask you to hear their prayers on our behalf. Holy Innocents, your lives were brought to an early end because of Herod's evil plot. You were mourned deeply by your parents as you left this world and went to heaven. Please continue to bring my petitions before God, whom you serve in heaven. Saint Matthew's Gospel uses the words of the prophet Jeremiah to describe the horror and grief of your parents of their murders. But your deaths were given deep meaning through the sacrificial nature of your dying in place of Christ. Pray for us that we may be ready to sacrifice anything necessary for Jesus. Pray that we may grow to a deeper love of God each day of our lives. Amen. O Holy Innocents, in the name of Jesus, for whom your blood was shed, pray for exploited and abused children. O Holy Innocents, who for the sake of the Christ child your sacrifice was offered, intercede for the captive and suffering children. O Holy Innocents, whose blood was sanctified by the precious blood of the Savior, preserve the purity and innocence of children, and be their help and comfort. Heavenly Father, I ask that you look with great mercy upon the peril of innocent children being violated in the world, and deliver them from every evil. I beg your mercy through the sacrifice of the Holy Innocents, and through the sacrificial love of your beloved Son, our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come. Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Holy Innocents, pray for us. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.